can't be here. What is so urgent?
I need to tell you my side of the story.
But you had an opportunity to speak, and you hardly said anything.
I tried. No one listened. But I'm telling you now, his claim is total horseshit.
Well, horseshit or not, we have to do a formal investigation.
Vera, you're not going to like this, but I want to be totally honest with you.
Well, that would be a first.
I had a sexual relationship with Sean 5 years ago. When we were working together at Morford, it was totally consensual.
Well, that just confirms how little I ever knew about you.
I never sexually harassed that man. He has an agenda of some kind. I'm fucked if I know what it is. You've got to believe me.
You have lied to me so many times. I don't know what to believe anymore.
At least tell me what to do.
Well, my best advice? Go home, sit it out. Hope like hell he doesn't come up with any evidence.